A Gambrills man is under arrest on drug charges after police say his car was stopped for an alleged hit and run. Officers responded to Oakwood Road for a call about a minivan that had crashed into a fence and left the scene. Police found the suspect, 33-year-old Daniel McVicker, and pulled him over. They also found 16 capsules of suspected heroin. They have not said whether McVicker will be charged for the hit and run.